playing the Aviva is always special in front of 40, 50,000 people. The atmosphere around this time of year, I think everyone's on a bit of a buzz with the Christmas season. So, yeah, it's a game any player wants to be involved in. So that's why there'll be good competition and training this week to put their hand up for selection.
Just got 2 minutes there last year against Sluice in the semi, which is pretty special. Obviously, massive crowd, hoping for the same this weekend. But even the whole build-up, the change rooms, getting the warm-up done on the pitch, is all, it's all a pretty cool experience. So looking forward to that again.